EmBe has made a big announcement. The organization has selected a new CEO. Karen Lundquist, has more than 20 years of experience in leadership roles. She already has plans for her new position.
One of my first goals is to really learn everything about EmBe. There's 42 programs, 240 employees, dozens and hundreds of volunteers, and we impact about 7,900 people. So I have a long list of things to learn.
Lundquist will begin her new position on October 24th.